This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the Tano glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskovich. These are deep waters.
William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. You might have to exit the tunnel glider to neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid, and the red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far. Some areas might be too narrow for the tunnel glider. You may have to swim.
13 years old. From the pond by the stables. Came out covered in leeches. Crazy. Filthy leeches.
William, I have something I want to tell you. I've been reading this diary my grandmother gave me. It's my cousin Ramona's diary. She used to work with us at the asylum. She's dead now, but she had many secrets inside of her, and there was no one she could trust to keep them. So she wrote them all down. I will radio the diary entries to your audio log. If you find the time, you can listen.
Swam many a water in my days. None as cold as this.
basin was used to regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side. Done, William. This is as far as the tunnel glider will take you. Through the last section, you will have to swim. The catacombs are close.
Age 11. Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this. Age 19, dove down the well to salvage Father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
William, directly above you are the catacombs. There is an elevator that can take you right into the weapons depot.
Inside the weapons depot. This is the second phase of the plan to gain access to sets underwater safekeep. In these munition stocks there is a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first. Steal the train.
Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground. Our ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja. They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah?
Sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.